Today is May 1st, and today we had an opportunity to walk around our 24-acre property for the first time as a church. Man, what a fantastic day this was, watching people for the first time get a chance to really understand the scale of 24 acres here at Restoration Christian Church. What a powerful time of prayer, a time of worship, and just the ability to excite and stimulate the people with new dreams, new ideas, and a fresh vision of our direction as a church. I am incredibly excited, man. This is kind of like one of those dream days where you're standing out in a field that is still a blank slate and has the capacity to really embody all that you're dreaming and believing God for. So this is an amazing day, amazing moment, and just an amazing opportunity to lead a church with the kind of vision and the kind of excitement that we have.